Good morning. Please, sit down. Sit down. It's going to be all right. Don't worry. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I'm here to help you. I can see what the issue is. You've got a lot of swollen nerves there in your face. I can definitely relate. If you're having trouble with your eyes, I use these flannel handkerchiefs to dab and dry my eye, and they don't cause me to get as red and sore. They really work well. And the more you wash them, the softer they get. So, yeah. They're really easy to wash. You just, you know, toss them in with your regular wash. Well, we'll do a little bit of a medical inspection. We don't have to do much because we already know basically what we're looking at here. Oh yeah. See, I see that too. The tension up here in your head and down here in your cheek. Yeah. No, I understand. It's very, very scary. What we should do is we should try. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna feel it. Yeah. Yeah, I definitely can feel it. Bothers you, doesn't it? Say ah. Let me look underneath your tongue. And then up here in the upper part of your mouth. I might use that scrape. Let's see what we're dealing with. There might be. Virus, or you might have a bacterial. Infection. And scraping that out, we might be able to discover something. Do you mind if I just, right in there, yeah, gonna wipe my nose, Very good. I'm very nervous about that. I can't quite reach it with this pair of tweezers, so we're gonna try this pair. I've only got two hands, you know? So we just want to see if we can get in there. Yeah. We definitely want to get in there. Hold on. I think we've got a good sample there. Let me just take one more look. This is going to be a little strenuous. If you'd prefer, I could wear a mask for this section. Try not to sneeze. But let's take a look. Now, these are very sterile, sharpened wooden pegs, and we're going to try. How's that feel? What kind of reaction are we getting with that? Okay. Well, the whole idea is to get this side of your face to relax. So let's try one right here. Quite random. How does that feel? Okay, you don't like that one? Alright. Would you like it? Let's try this right here then. You like that? Feel a little bit less pressure? Okay. Let's try one up here. In your temples. Your forehead. Very good. Let's try one right here. Well, your skin is very, very tight. We have to get very deep into the subdermal layer to make sure we've got a good connection. You feel that? It's right on a nerve end, isn't it? Okay. It's kind of scary, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Don't be scared. All right, let's get one in here. This is kind of tight. Oh, yeah. Right there. That's a good one. Yeah. That's... I can see a lot of loosening up there. Maybe we should try one right here, down dead center. Right here. That is working. I can see you loosening up already. I'm going to put one right beside it, right about here. Don't worry, I'm pushing it quite deep. I want to get into the nerve. This is exactly what I was expecting from you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're getting a lot of progress. Mm-hmm. Don't worry. It's going to be all right. I know. Your vision's a little blurry. It'll be all right. We're almost done. Thank you. How's that feel? Good. Good, 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 good. Yeah, and then right here is a good one. Do you feel it? Yeah. If I pull and tug on it, does it hurt? Right here? This one might be bothering you. Let me pull it out. Yeah, that one was really bothering you. It was causing your vision to blur. Amazing, isn't it? That is amazing. Let's get a new one, a clean one, a sterile one. This one's very sterile. And we're going to insert it right along. I can feel that on your face. That bothers you that much? Well, let's try one on this other side. That might do it. Right there. I like that. That seems to be working. Now, what I do is I just take my hand and kind of move them around. And I notice we get a lot of... a lot of reaction from you. Do your nerves feel better? Yeah, it's blurring your vision again. That might be your body's signal that there's too much pain. So we're going to go ahead and get that out of there. We don't want you to be in pain. Still with the vision, though. Yeah. Very good. How do you feel now? That's a lot better, isn't it? And then this one. I think this one's done the most because these two seem... like if I pull this one, no reaction. These seem to be holding that nerve. Panel open. So I think we've had a lot of success. Let's pull them all out. Now the idea of pulling them all out is to make sure what we get with a relaxed condition. Poking along. How do you feel? Well, that's good, isn't it? Feeling better? I think, let me get a clean depressor here. I think we're in very good shape. The, if I could use this to illustrate on my own face, the tightness right here that you are experiencing seems to be going. We see more movement here. The mouth is smile. See? We're getting that little bit of a display of teeth that we weren't getting before. And your eyebrow is moving a little bit right here. So, yeah. Well, that's why they sent you here, because I have a very similar... Let me clean off the tip of this with some sterile... Hold on. A little bit of alcohol on there just to clean this tip off. See, right there, and there, and there. See that? I'm using a felt, so it doesn't hurt. Clean felt. And the reason we loosen up this side is we want... What can happen is one side loosens up, and then the other side tightens up. It's very strange, isn't it, how the cranial nerve kind of radiates out your neck, like almost like fingers. Okay? And they're not connected, so you have a right and a left, so your face is... That's why asymmetry is kind of important in the human face. And you don't always have it, because you may have some nerve damage over here or nerve damage over here that prevents that symmetry. And what we want to do here is we want to loosen up both sides at the same time, because what we don't want is this side over here getting sore and tight. The muscles clench and tighten, you know? Then that doesn't help the overall face to loosen up. Not at all, no. But I'm seeing a lot with this felt tip. Do you feel it? Feels good, doesn't it? It's like a feathery massage on your face. Yeah. I feel very good about this. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, if you look right here, what I'm saying is, if you, open up your mouth and look right here, I'm seeing a lot better coloration in here than I had before. Right here. That looks really good, right here. Do you feel good about it? That's great. Well, nerve treatments don't always work out the way you want them to. Unfortunately, sometimes we have to go in and we have to cut away at the nerves to get the reaction we want. But in this case, we didn't have to do that. every time I do this scraping, you can see the coloration coming back really well. I'm really happy with it. And I'm going to save all of this on these petri dishes. And then we're going to do a scan to make sure that biologically what we're dealing with. This film inside your mouth is very interesting. You have this strange nerve damage, and then you have this film in your mouth. We definitely want to get to the bottom of it. Do something here. I want to look, if you don't mind, with this dental mirror. I want to look just behind. Yeah, in the corners of your mouth. Oh, yeah. That's good. Would you care for a drink of water? Okay, here. Yeah. Take all the time you need. I think we've got, I'm gonna have a drink myself. I think we've gotten to the bottom. I think we've basically got to the bottom of it. If you wouldn't mind, would you do a couple quick tests for me? Okay. I just want to move you back just a little bit. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I need you to look real quick here. Okay, I want you to tell me which finger is shaking, like if I do that. Looking right here. Look right here. Very good. Real quick, can you just follow my pen light? Keep your eye right here on my nose. Follow my pen light till it goes out of sight. And right here. Okay. Once more. Let's do that again right here. Watching. Keep your eyes right there. All right. And once more. Okay. Just let me look in your... Please cover this eye with that hand real quick for me. Just real quick. I just want to take a quick peek in there. Can you cover this eye now? Hold still. Hold still. Very good. Very good. It's very interesting. No, I feel very confident. I just wanted to do a few minor tests. Feel you puff up your cheeks. I can't even do it. See? Well, that's what happens when you get cranial nerve damage. It's very telling. It's very scary. I know. Something as simple as blowing up your cheeks can be suddenly a frightening experience. Dribbling out of your mouth. A little bit of, you know, dribble out of your mouth when you're eating or drinking. Staining up your pillow when you sleep. And then you get, you're nervous. Afraid something's wrong. Yeah. Well, that's why I like to help people with these conditions. I want them to know that there's nothing wrong with you. It's just a small problem. It's going to go away. It's going to heal. Heart rate's real good. Okay. Yeah, you're worried. You're worried about nothing. Like I said, we're going to take all the samples we got today, and we're going to check them for viral and bacterial infections. And then we're going to release your test for you to see online. You can see the results of the Petri dish analysis. I'm just glad you're feeling better. Good. Well, it was nice to meet you. It was. No, it's all right. Yeah. Well, it's always scary and things like this happen, so... Don't be afraid to go to the doctor and get checked. Okay? Well, I'm glad you feel better. And I hope I see you again soon. Under better conditions. A lot happier. Yes. Good. Good. Well, until I see you again, please have a most blessed day. All right? Fist pump. Yeah. Talk to you soon. All right, bye-bye. Bye. It was really nice to see them. I think that went very well. I was very happy with the results.